so sad. You're starting a shame. Stop looking for shame.
Hold on.